Alright, how's it going everyone? Welcome back to the Runners Ghost 108 YouTube channel and the Armored Core 6 Fires of Rubicon playthrough. This episode was recorded the same night as the Nightfall and Iceworm video, but unfortunately the file did not record properly, so I'm sorry about that. So we're gonna have to redo Depth 1 and Depth 2 again. I will make sure to play the briefings for you in this video. I hope you all enjoy this video. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell to stay notified whenever I go live with videos from now on. Now, let's start with this video, the Depth 1, and we'll see how we do.
Here's the job, 621. You'll be going into that underground facility, Watchpoint Alpha. I managed to talk Archibus into letting us lead their survey. They jumped at the chance to use an independent mercenary as their canary. Balaam has already barged in, taking several red guns and MT squads. Seems they want to be ready for a run-in with Archibus's new firepower. You'll start by descending through Depth 1, a vertical chamber sector. It's likely you'll meet resistance from autonomous defenses left by the PCA. The worst of them is lurking at the bottom, Nepenthes, an energy weapon platform. Heard on the grapevine that it already turned half of Balaam's forces to ash. Don't want to end up like Balaam after all. Tread carefully.
Okay. This was the build I used last night, so I'm just gonna continue on with this.
Watchpoint Alpha. My brothers and sisters. They're deep inside.
The only difference is the core I got in this set of missions here.
621, you ready?
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Access the elevator and take it down.
Now, if I remember how to do this carefully, I should be able to get down the bottom without having to need to use a heal. It is still lucky that I am going to need one though. To my advantage. Yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna happen.
AP at AP speed at 30%.
Wait, the partition's moving.
I'm picking up enemy signals nearby.
Containing intruder. Commencing termination.
There was a hidden part in this mission too.
Unauthorized access detected. Transitioning to phase 1.5.
It was in this chest here. It's part of the ephemera set. Should be right from the missiles if I just sit here and wait till it finishes firing. Four, five, six. Those missiles up at me. Hug the wall, hug the wall, hug the wall, hug the wall.
It's tracking you, 6-2.
Evasive action. Fire off its shots again. Challenging. Fun, but challenging.
AP at 50%.
And then the missiles. Have to try and not get hit.
It's changed its combat routine, Raven. Watch out for those plasma missiles.
Steady. Let yourself don't get that one.
changed its combat routine, Raven. Watch out for those plasma missiles.
Checking to see which way is the best way to descend a little bit. Rank D due to all the fails, but that's okay. I can come back later and fix that up. But now that's depth one. Now we gotta go to depth two. And I don't believe that there was a cutscene that played after that. So here we go with briefing two for depth two.
Ready for close quarters combat.
Raven, There's something you should know. I've obtained the comms log from the Balaam squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guard mechs won't be the only threat. Balaam's agenda is just as dangerous.
Let's go.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest.
I think this mission specifically, I'm going to be using the scan tool a lot. Let's define enemies like that. You never know what's lurking around the corner. On again, it was.
It's time. I swear.
Confirmed. Then find the glass down. Being trapped down here, it's dangerous.
Quick resupply. And now we move on.
Data
save you.
If I remember correctly, it was down here to the right, practically all the way down. Chest there with more parts of the ephemeral core.
We're in the control room. Now let's find an access point.
To get a little bit of bonus pay.
I forced the partitions and the elevators back online.
Another resupply just to make sure I've got enough stuff. Skip the animation for that one. And I believe this is where we fight our next boss. Enforcer. as well as I did the first time. Maybe I should put the songbirds back on.
Enemy analysis complete. That's the Enforcer, an AI-controlled crew attack developed by the PCA. It's designed to defend key watchpoint sectors and eliminate any intruders. Throw the ash meat on. Enemy analysis complete. That's the Enforcer, an AI-controlled prototype developed by the PCA.
This build can work. I beat this easy last night, what the hell?
An AI-controlled prototype developed by the PCA. It was designed to defend key watchpoint sections, and troopers.
What am I doing wrong tonight? That I beat this last time because I'm up to the next mission. What am I doing wrong?
An AI-controlled prototype developed by the PCA.
There we go. About time. D rank again, but about damn time. Oh, that took longer than it should have. That took a lot longer than it... How did I get an A rank out of that? With all those fails. Alright then, again. Alright, I don't make the rules. You do, clearly. Right. Well, with that being said, we're going to call it an episode there, because that was what was meant to be today's episode. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell for all future notifications and videos when they go live. I will catch you in the next one. I don't know if we'll continue going through Depth 3 or if we'll do A Rank Arena like I said in the other episode that we would do instead of this. Might do that. We'll see. Anyways, I'll catch you then. Peace.